Listen, Carly, thank you for being such a great housemate. You were fantastically entertaining. We're so sorry to have ripped you away from your boyfriend like that. Here are your best bits. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Carly!
I'm just so happy.
I'm having a great time.
I think she's lovely, mate, you know. She's a dead nice lass.
Me and Carly have become really good friends.
Nice!
You are now a housemate.
Yeah! Just an achievement, getting here in the first place.
I do like an Anna Summers outfit.
Sweat until my clothes come off.
We've got those things in common. I get on really well, but like, I feel really close to her and stuff.
I'm mentally and physically drained. I couldn't cope with another day like the day in here.
I'm not vindictive.
You just bug me. You bug the shit out of me. Whoever's instigated that or said that is a little fucking bastard.
Fa la 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 la.
Brittany, shut up! Really, really enjoyed it. I can't even pick a specific moment. The whole thing has been good for me. It's been fun. I've had such a great time here. It's been brilliant. This has been the best experience in my life.